Environment, Science, Technology and Innovation Minister is saying that some African countries are bailed to learn Ghana's approach in fighting illegal mining. Professor Kominofo Mpong-Boateng, who has been under fire over the Galamse fight, has rated his performance 70%.
What is your assessment of your fight against the Galamse? Your own assessment?
I think it's a very good thing that is happening. We have done very well, and if we look at the evidence, we've done much better than most people will recognize, to the extent that other African countries are coming to learn from our experience. So we've done very well. I mean, look at where we started from. Now we've come to a point where the community mining has been accepted by Ghanaians, and about 25,000 people are doing their work there. The mining with impunity, it is no longer there. People hired to do that. People who were dying in the pits, death has reduced by about 90%.
But he was emphatic. Names have been mentioned. They said your son, they said even you yourself, you were directly involved. What is your response to this?
It is not true. I mean, look at me. Everything that I've done in this world is for Ghanaians. I'm not doing it for myself. Look at me. I'm not taking bribe before. I've not extorted money from anybody before. I've not done anything wrong before. And it saddens my heart that people can associate me with illegality. This is wrong.
Prof, is your son involved in Galamse? What is he involved in with respect to mining?
He is not involved in anything. And the world will get to know very soon.
He stormed out of the interview after further probe.
You have said you've won in Galamse.
I think I just said it a while ago.
No, percentage specifically?
I think I would say 70%.
70%?
Yes.
The water bodies of the country is pretty much a state of the country.
Okay, so Prof will not speak more on this thing. He's done with it. He's actually rejected calls for him to resign over this. This is what the situation is with respect to the state of the nation. Komla Kluchem, TV3 News, Parliament House, Accra.